We are exactly 2 months from Christmas, and I have faith that all of you have started your Christmas shopping, or at least saving and budgeting for it. It's the perfect time to talk about holiday beauty sets. One reason for that is a lot of the Sephora promotions will be coming very soon, and Ulta always has promotions as well. Some of the department stores also offer some really great beauty sets to get ready for the holidays. I'm going to only be talking about the sets that impressed me. I'm going to be talking makeup, skincare, body, hair care, candles, stocking stuffers. I'm not covering everything, and there may be a couple makeup lines that I don't even mention because, again, I'm only sharing with you today the things that impress me. If you are new to my channel, I just want to say welcome. I am a mother of 5 daughters. I am also a life coach. I specialize in anything from time management, organization, confidence, low self-esteem, budgeting, parenting, relationships, work-life balance, you name it, I cover it all. I am also in the process of becoming a business and executive coach so that I can tier into that. I do a lot of startup entrepreneurship, but I do want to get my toes wet in the business arena because I do believe I have a lot to offer and provide. Well, let's get started with the Holiday Beauty Sets 2019 that I was impressed with and I am eager to share with you. Let me stop for just one moment. Everything that I share with you will be in the drop-down box below this video. I really encourage you to use the top link that will take you to my corresponding blog post. You will find plenty more there. You will also see some photos, even though I will have images inserted in this video, but you can always have a better array of things when shopping from my website. So be sure to click that link. Make sure you subscribe as well. I do a ton of Christmas gift guides every single year. I do 3 ladies gift guides and I break them down into different price points. I also do a men's gift guide and I will be doing a girlfriend gift guide and I will be bringing on one of my girlfriends to do it with me. Okay, we have a lot to go over, so let's get started. Starting with makeup, the first few sets I am going to talk about are by Benefit. I'm really impressed with what they are offering this holiday season. The first one is their Queen of the Camp 4-piece set. This comes in at $50. All of the items are full size and they include the Porefessional Face Primer, Bad Gal Bang Volumizing Mascara, and Hoola Bronzer. Another launch by Benefit is their Minnie's Van Holiday Set for $20. Everything in this particular set is mini and it includes the Porefessional Face Primer again, and the Bad Gal Bang Volumizing Mascara. And then it also has the Gimme Brow Volumizing Gel in shades 3. Again, this one is going to be cheaper, but it is all mini size. Another one that impressed me by Benefit is the Babe on the Board Mini Blush Bronzer and Highlighter Palette. This is $30. It includes the Hoola Bronzer, which is a great one, Rockabye Blush and Twinkle Highlighter. Benefit also, for $30, offers the Cheeky Camper Mini Blush and Bronzer Palette. So this is going to be a little bit different. You have 2 to pick from, basically. This one has the Hoola Light Bronzer, so I guess if someone were more fair-skinned and needed the Hoola Bronzer in a lighter version, this particular set offers that. It also has the Dandelion Finishing Powder and Coralista Blush. The Coralista Blush has always been a popular one by Benefit, so I love these products. Anastasia has some awesome blush trios. I'm really impressed with this because there's an array of warm shades and there's cool shades. And I love when they do that. And I really like when cosmetic lines keep all the warm together and all the cool together. When they mix and match, it really doesn't work for all of us. For example, I always look better in cool shades. So I'm not going to be impressed with a palette that has cool and warm. I just want cool, and Anastasia did a fantastic job this year. These blush trios are $30. There are 5 to choose from, again, with a range of warm tone and cool toned options. Talking about cheek products, coming in warm tone and cool tone. I love what Clinique came out with this year for holiday as well. They have their Cheek Pop in Cool Down for $29.50. Now, last I checked, this was only at Sephora and it features only cool tone blushes. We have Ballerina Pop, Pansy Pop, and Heather Pop. Ulta, on the other hand, has the Cheek Pop in Warm Up, still $29.50. Same thing, it's going to come with all warm tone blush shades. We have Blush Pop, Sorbet Pop, and Cola Pop. Sticking with the cheek theme, Tarte has a really impressive launch this year. It is the 9 Ways to Shine Cheek Wardrobe, coming in at $35. This is super great, especially for you travelers. The set includes 9 total cheek shades in 3 stacks. And each stack features a bronzer, blush, and highlighter. The stacks consist of a rose gold stack, a gold stack, and a gunmetal stack. Not only do I love this for travel, but I think it's awesome as well if you wanted to split them up. But I like how they go into a stack, so if you don't have a lot of room when traveling, you can always throw this in your cosmetic case that you're going to put in your handbag as well. And you're going to have your bronzer, your highlighter, and a blush touch-up. So perfect product by Tarte. Let's talk about Kylie, since she's so popular. Kylie has a holiday face palette for $38. This set includes 1 blush, 1 bronzer, and 2 highlighters. Lancome also has a holiday highlight palette, coming in at $39. It features 3 ultra creamy dual finish powder highlighters that have a wet dry technology. You can apply the highlighters dry for a more subtle glow, or to intensify, you can dampen them. Let's move on to some great holiday lip sets. Bite Beauty has the All Agave 3-piece lip care set for $14. This is a 3-piece set of lip care minis made with soothing agave nectar. It includes a night lip therapy, a lip mask, and a daytime lip balm. Laneige has a set called Kiss Me Day and Night. This comes in at $18. This dynamic duo includes Laneige bestsellers to keep your lips hydrated day and night. There's a glowy balm and a sleep mask in berry. I'm impressed with the next one by Laneige more than the last one that I just mentioned. This one's going to cost you a little bit more. It's called the Kiss Me at Midnight and it comes in at $28. This includes a lip sleeping mask trio. The berry mask comes in a larger jar, and then we have mint choco and sweet candy that come in smaller sizes. I really like this set because you can keep the large one next to your bed. That's where I always keep my nighttime therapy for my lips. But I also like that you have the 2 smaller ones to take with you when you travel. I'm a big fan of Fresh, and they have a wonderful lip set as well. It's called the Sugar Lip Legends Gift Set, and it comes in at $48. This is a deluxe set of 6 lip savers, which includes their best-selling Sugar Lip Treatment Advanced Therapy and their Sugar Tinted Lip Treatments in nudes, pale pinks, and bright tints. Another product by Bite Beauty, which I love Bite Beauty lipsticks. They are very moisturizing and have fantastic staying power. They have their creamy color 4-piece, a mousse bouche supercharged lipstick set for $21. These lipsticks are mini versions of their Crave Worthy, a mousse bouche supercharged lipsticks. There's a pink nude, rosy pink, spiced red, and a warm nude. Another fantastic lip set this year that has launched is by Charlotte Tilbury. It's the Hot Lips 2 mini set for $29. This is a trio of 3 mini lipsticks in Charlotte Tilbury's best-selling shades. One is a nude pink, one is a warm berry pink, and the last one is a soft wine. Another set by Charlotte Tilbury is the Gift of Pillow Talk Lips Duo for $35. It includes I believe, full-size lipstick in Pillow Talk, which is, I think it's Charlotte's number one seller, and a mini lip cheat pencil in Pillow Talk. Moving on to skincare, First Aid Beauty, fantastic skincare line, has a launch called Fablantis. It is $49. It's a 5-piece gift set that features full size of First Aid Beauty bestsellers. the facial radiance pads, which I love, the Ultra Repair Cream Intense Hydration, the Ultra Repair Hydrating Serum, and the Pure Skin Face Cleanser and Ultra Repair Lip Therapy. I think this is a fantastic set, really for anyone, but it would be great for the beginner, a teen, a young adult. Great gift. The next set that I'm going to talk about is by Fresh, and I really like this one for travel, and I'll tell you why in just a moment. Let's talk about the product first. It's their Travel Size Soy Face Cleanser and Sugar Lip Treatment Set for $19.50. The reason that I love this set is both of these products are loves of mine. I absolutely love the Soy Face Cleanser. I am actually leaving for a trip to Chicago today after I get done filming. Now, when this video goes out, I will already be home, but that is what I have in my overnight case, is my Fresh Soy Face Cleanser. I've never had it in the full size, but I tell you what, when I run out of my full size cleanser that I'm using right now, I am really onto this one because I love it. It's a great one. Glam Glow has their Glow Essentials Mask and Moisture Set for $39. This is a travel set of 5 best-selling mask treatments and a highlighting moisturizer for all skin types. Next, I want to talk about a repeat purchase of mine every single year by Peter Thomas Roth. It's the Mix Mask and Hydrate for $75. This is a 6-piece set of Peter Thomas Roth's best-selling masks, and this year they included a moisturizer. This mask set comes out every single year. I use up all my masks throughout the year, and then I purchase this for myself when Sephora does their VIB in early November. I've never bought it with the moisturizer, so I believe this is the first year, but I think it's a great deal. I know it's a little pricey, but for what you get, it's a great deal. And if you have someone that loves to mask, I definitely recommend this one. But there's a couple other ones that I really have on my hit list as well. And I don't think I'm gonna buy all of them, so I may tap into the next two I'm going to share with you, but we'll see, we'll see. The next set is by Fresh, and it also comes in at $75. It is called Unmask the Magic Gift Set. I love this set. Oh, I don't know, I may switch it up. It includes 4 of Fresh's favorites. One is an exfoliator, which that's really got me drawn in. It also includes the Rose Face Mask, which is a favorite of mine. And it also has the Black Tea Overnight Mask, which is a great one as well. If you want to spend a little less, Fresh has another item at $25. This is their Mask Love Skincare Set. It is a trio of mini masks in the Rose Mask, Lotus Mask, and Sugar Mask. Another great mask set is by Kiehl's, which is another one that I like. So again, there's just a lot going on in the mask department, and I am going to have to pick and choose. I can't have them all. I don't need them all. It's the Kiehl's Merry Masking for $39. This set includes Rare Earth Deep Pore Cleansing Mask with Amazonian White Clay. It has the Petal Powered Calendula, I guess, I don't know if I said that right, and Aloe, Calendula and Aloe Soothing Hydration Mask, and the Ginger Leaf and Hibiscus Firming Mask. Moving into body care, let's talk about Boom Boom Cream. Every year this set comes out. I love it. Picked it up last year. I will be gifting it to someone again this year. It's the Boom Boom Carnival Celebration Set at $59. This set comes with 4 products. You get the full size Boom Boom Cream, which is huge. And actually, you'll see that in Monday's video because I just emptied one. It also comes with the Brazilian 4-Play Moisturizing Shower Cream Gel, the Brazilian Touch Hand Cream, and the Brazilian Crush Hair and Body Fragrance Mist. I want to talk about a couple sets by Laura Mercier. I believe these are only at Nordstrom or at department stores. I don't believe that Sephora carries this. The first one is the Luxe Ombre Vanille Skincare Set for $85. It comes with the Ombre Vanille Honey Bath and Shower Cream, the Soufflé Body Cream, a body wash, and an Eau de Toilette. and they're all in the Ombre Vanille scent. Laura Mercier also offers the same set in a different scent. It is the Almond Coconut Milk skincare set, again, $85. Same as the last one, it just has the Almond Coconut Milk scent. This next set that I am going to share with you is by L'Occitane, and I purchase this set every single year. It's the L'Occitane Holiday Kit to Share. It's $34. The reason it's called share is it's essentially four gifts that you can divide up and share or give to different people. These are actually Christmas crackers, and each cracker comes with two L'Occitane favorites to cleanse and soften on the go. What I have been doing for the last couple years is I purchase the set and then I divide it up and I give it to all of my sister-in-laws on Christmas Eve when we have our celebration with my husband's side of the family. We do a name drawing, so I'm not buying for all of my sister-in-laws. I just like to give each of them something special. Philosophy has a set out for the holidays, as they always do. This is the Sweetest Party Favors four-piece set. It's $30. It comes with 2 4-ounce shower shampoo gel and bubble baths. That's one thing. In the scents Vanilla Chocolate Crumble and the scent Bubbly. And then it also comes with 2 body lotions in those same 2 scents as well. Moving on to hair care, there's some great sets for hair care. And what I am going to do, especially Ulta, Ulta does a great job and they have so many, I can't talk about them. But if you know one of your loved ones has a particular hair care line that they love, this would be a great time to pick them up a kit or even a travel kit. I am going to make sure that I have a landing page for the hair care holiday sets at Ulta, and I'll also put Sephora's in there. I love this particular product by Sephora. It is their Sephora Collection Wash and Treat Shower Cap set for $12. It's a set of 2 holographic shower caps. One is for shower treatments and one is for keeping hair dry while showering. I think that's a great stocking stuffer. Moroccan Oil has their Beauty Vault for $45. This is a set of 7 mini argan oil infused favorites for hair and body. There's the Moroccan Oil Treatment, the Protect and Prevent Spray, Perfect Defense, Texture Spray, Hand Cream, Body Soufflé, and Dry Body Oil. Great set, great price as well. Olaplex has become very popular over the last couple years. They have a holiday gift set. It's called the Holiday Hair Fix Set for $58. This is a complete 4-piece hair repair system. There's a shampoo, a conditioner, a bond smoother, and a hair smoother. Moving into a couple fragrance items that I'm really loving this year. The first one is by, and I'm probably hacking it, Maison Margiela Replica Deluxe Mini Coffet Set for $68. From floral to warm and spicy, this collection has 5 0.25-ounce fragrances. I love this. Another one by Taka, and I don't even know if I'm saying that right. Taka, Toka, who knows? Who cares? I don't. This is their mini replica wardrobe set for $48. This collection comes with 6 0.17-ounce in a variety of fragrances. Let's move on and talk about a couple candles, especially in the line Nest, which I'm a big fan of. Birchwood Pine, I love their holiday scent. I love Nest candles. I will be talking more about them. Well, I'll be talking about all of this in my upcoming Christmas gift guides. Again, make sure you are subscribed and ring the bell so you get immediate notification when those gift guides go out and all my other videos as well. I generally do about 2 a week if you are new to my channel. And again, it's all over the place. Fashion, beauty, lifestyle, where am I going? Let's get back to the holiday beauty sets. All right, so Nest has their festive votive trio set for $44. Love this. It's a candle trio. It comes with the new spiced orange and clove, which I've never smelled because it's new. The holiday, which is phenomenal, and birchwood pine, which is my favorite. Again, $44, great trio set. Nest also has a couple votives. If you want to do something for a gift hopper or to stuff in a stocking, these are $16 each. There's 2 different ones to choose from. One is their holiday scent and the other one is the birchwood pine scent, and they are and this adorned in this festive packaging, which I love. Sticking with small packages that can be stocking stuffers or the ornament, we have one by NARS. Actually, there's a couple by NARS. We have the Soft Core Mini Blush and Balm Set. They also have this in a cracker version. So there's two different types of sets. I'll make sure both are linked. They're $24, whichever one you choose from. It features a mini blush and an afterglow lip balm. It's available in three different shades, Torrid, Dolce Vita, and Orgasm. Clinique always has their beauty bauble sets for $9.50. There's a variety to pick from, but I love one of them in particular. It's the set that has the Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm, which I am a huge cleansing balm lover. I actually have a cleansing balm video. I will make sure that is linked below. And then it has the Travel Size High Impact Mascara. Both of these products are awesome. You know, so many mascaras have came out over the years, and way back in the day, because I'm much older than a lot of you, I used to use the Clinique High Impact Mascara and I loved it. It never failed me. So to have a travel version, I think is fantastic. And I always have to have a travel size cleansing balm because I do travel more. And plus, you know, if you watch me, I take my makeup off in the car when I'm riding home from places when my husband's driving. If you're not aware of that, then you should follow me on Instagram stories because I do it quite often on Instagram stories. I'm taking my makeup off in the car. So love that set. It's a great one for $9.50. Perfect. Too Faced has their Better Than Sex Mascara Ornament for $13. It's a travel size mascara wrapped in an adorable ornament that's just cardboard, but it's cute anyway. I always pick this up every single year for a couple of my daughters, and I don't put it in their stocking because we don't do stockings anymore now that they're older, but I always put this as a gift topper on top of their gifts, which is something that I really love to do. I just think there's something fun about seeing gifts under the tree that have like something on top. It's like you're just being teased. You can't have it, but you get to look at it. I don't know. It's just a little quirky thing that I like to do. The last thing is not necessarily a set, but and it's not an ornament, but I think it's a must purchase, and I'll tell you what I do with them. It's the Boscia blotting linens. They have the Yes, She Can Holiday blotting linens for $7. Number one, I love these blotting linens. Now, there are so many blotting linens that you can purchase, and you can get all sorts of knockoff brands in the drugstore, but I still love Boscia the best. I don't know, it's just my favorite. So I always pick up a handful of these during the Sephora VIB sale, but they will come in a clear wrapper, and then you take the actual packet out of the wrapper. All right, hold on. Here's an old one. I have them all over. This one's looking pretty rough because it's in my travel, either this toiletry case or this one. Really? Really? Yes, really. Honestly, if I'm going to be gone several hours, both of these go. This is all my lip products, and then everything else is in here. But there's always the Boscia blotting linens, and they come out with different packaging for the holiday every year. This is just their everyday packaging, but it will have a little sleeve that you take it out of. Well, I always use it as a gift tag. So I will put this on each one of my five daughters' gifts, and then it will say, you know, to McKenna, love mom and dad, or love mom, or whatever. And then they all have a little set, but yeah, love them. They're my favorite. So that's another little tip. And that's everything. Holiday beauty sets. I know there's probably a lot of these videos out there, but the beautiful thing with me is I don't get bombarded with a bunch of makeup stuff. I don't purchase a lot of makeup, skincare, body care. I have loves that I like, and I stick with those. So I'm not all over the place. I'm not impressed with a lot of the fun festive packaging that comes out. Like Too Faced comes out with an amazing set every year. But you know, I like things that work. Everything that I talked about today are the items that impressed me. I've done my fair share of research, and I really believe in the products and in the beauty sets that I mentioned. So don't forget, links are provided below as well as on the corresponding blog post. Again, I would go there. There's so much on my blog anyway, and you'll get to see some extra photos. Don't forget to subscribe, give this video a like, hit the bell. What else do we have? I think that's it. Thank you for joining me. Next week, we will be doing my monthly empties video that should be coming on Monday, October empties. You know I'm going to have a lot of the same things in there, but a lot of extra things. It's beauty, lifestyle, my diapers. Just follow me, you'll know what I'm talking about. And then monthly motivation always comes out on the first of the month. We're talking about mindful eating to get us through the holidays. Really, really great pivotal video. If you want to know when it comes out, make sure you hit the bell. All right, we'll see you soon. Don't forget, Christmas is 2 months out. Get shopping. All right, see ya.